There's close to 20 birds of prey species in Orange County. I'm Zach Tawatari in Tribuco Canyon, where even though they had to move ahead of schedule because of the pandemic, the Birds of Prey Center is still rehabilitating and releasing birds back into the wild.
This is Dulce, a raptor, more specifically a red-tailed hawk. And when you see the hooked beak and the sharp talons that make her one, you probably wouldn't think she'd need much help, if any at all. But that's where Peggy Chase steps in. She's the executive director of the Orange County Bird of Prey Center. She's been rehabilitating raptors in hopes of releasing them back into the wild for about 30 years.
The first week of college, the place I was at, the school I was at, had a raptor rehab center. And I walked in and went, oh, wow, this is what I want to do.
Everyone has a name and a story. And these birds are all here for reasons ranging from trauma to poison. Right now, Peggy and her volunteers and their owls, hawks, and falcons are in a transition phase in temporary mews that are on loan donated by a local biologist. Their previous Orange County home needed them to move because of the pandemic. And now they're in this space in Tribuco Canyon about 5 months ahead of schedule.
It was a little hard on us. But we regrouped and said, okay, how can we still make this work?
The center had been planning on moving here for about 4 years, and they were 3/4 of the way to their fundraising goal in the planning stages of realizing their dream space, but that early move forced them to reassess their plans, giving up things like insulation and drywall in their own building and electricity in the caretaker rooms to save on costs so they could keep the birds protected.
Not nearly as easy for our volunteers. There's a lot more work that they're gonna have to do with the new enclosures, but it's what we needed to do to make it work for the birds.
And while Peggy and her volunteers are usually looking out for the ecosystem of their birds, the center's ecosystem is also facing challenges. They rely on educational opportunities to generate income, but with schools at a distance, they're losing revenue. And it isn't cheap to rehabilitate or care for one of their birds.
The average cost to rehabilitate a bird is about $1,000. And that's also about what we're looking at when we're dealing with our ed birds. They're about, for everything that they need, they're almost $12,000.
But for Peggy, the reason she does this is something more.
People say, well, you know, why do you do this? And it's like, well, why do I breathe? You know, these are magnificent creatures, and they just call to some of us.
Hoping to make sure the center takes flight.